glomping is the traditional method of saying hello among my nakama and a number of my other friends. Hanging out with us can be hazardous to your health and sanity.
You too, huh? Any member of my nakama will glomp me on sight, usually with added screams of mommy or magpie, which horribly detracts from the badass long-haired persona, BTW.
This Troper not only received his first glomp at a recent New York anime convention, he convinced the same glomper to glomp the companion cube, much to the confusion of the fellow holding it. There was no cake afterwards.
Carfestian again, reminding everyone he's 20. A girl at my school introduced herself while wearing a spring dress in the winter. The second time I meet her, I'm expecting a hug or something like, since she's coming my way and I'm the only person in the area. Nah, she breaks into a run and punches me in the stomach. This is now our customary greeting. Abusive woman.
This brand new to the site Troper has never, ever been glomped. Most likely because he's very, very unattractive.
Miss Troper has decided not to glomp anyone anymore after she broke one of her friend's ribs.
This male Troper is often the glomper, surprisingly enough. He only targets girls, however.
Perhaps, sadly, this Troper has never been glomped. Perhaps its size, or that out-of-timeness that I apparently have,
or the aura of evil.
Or the whole, not always a fan of physical contact thing.
I am a glomper with the dream to get glomped in a world where all love is unrequited.
This Troper was actually on a glomping high during the first term of his 7th grade year and continues to glomp people on occasion. He wants to be glomped back, though.